Thank you, Your Excellency High Commissioner Perk, and thank you so much for taking the initiative for organizing this partnership forum. Also, please extend my sincere thanks to your highly skilled team. So, I know that the only thing stopping you from going to lunch is my presentation, so I will try and be as brief as possible. Welcome, and a few words about the University of Nicosia, which is a comprehensive, research-oriented English language university in the Mediterranean region, which combines the best elements in Western education with quality standards and international philosophy. So if one could sum up, those are the key words which characterize the University of Nicosia. We have four schools, four faculties. We have more than 30 bachelor programs. We have 15 master degrees, over 220 faculty, teaching with the vast majority of them in with PhD. We have various international corporations and with European and other international countries, but I would say our biggest achievement is a collaboration with the St. George's Medical School, University of London, and I will come back to that in a minute. We have various research institutes at the University of Nicosia, which specialize from areas such as health, medicine, environment. We also have our own publishing Greek and English language books publishing house, as well as we have the Euromed Journal of Business and the Cyprus Review Journal. Also various labs, ranging from engineering labs, architecture labs, multimedia, design, and medical. They are all for you there to view through our website. As I said, the University of Nicosia and the St. George's University of London jointly operate the premier medical school in Cyprus since 2011. St. George's is the University of London is the third oldest medical school in the UK. And students who finish from Cyprus, they earn a British medical degree directly from the St. George's. Also, we have various awards and distinctions. Our accounting graduates earn the maximum number of 12 exemptions out of 15 modules for the award of the Chartered Qualification by the Institute of Chartered Accountants in England and Wales. There is no other university in Europe outside the UK to offer this advantage, and there are fewer than 10 universities around the world altogether. We are committed to excellence, recognition from the European Foundation for Quality Management. We have got the Gold Medal Business Ethics Excellence. We've got the Investors in People. And also we have won the United Nations Global 500 Award for our contribution in the protection and improvement of the environment. The University of Nicosia, we are adapting to changes in the environment. We are constantly introducing new programs. And the latest discovery of natural gas in Cyprus requires qualified professionals in new fields. Therefore, from this October, from the beginning of next month, we are referring programs in energy, oil and gas, such as Bachelor in Energy, Oil and Gas Management, such as MBA concentration in management of energy resources, and Bachelor in Environmental Management. The University of Nicosia, we are always on the lookout for more international cooperation projects. We are seriously committed to signing and forming meaningful collaboration agreements with the Canadian universities. And could the next one be with your institution? I sincerely hope yes. Thank you for your attention and for your...